God's people will remember how God saved me. Jesus said that he was God's own son and that he would suffer and die to save everyone from sin. The leaders of the people wanted to stop Jesus from teaching about that. But Jesus wasn't afraid. He reserved a big room where he would eat a Passover meal with the apostles. The apostles were Jesus' closest friends and followers and would soon be the ones teaching everyone about Jesus. On Passover night, when the sun was going down, Jesus and the apostles went to a big upstairs room. Jesus took his place at the table. The apostles sat down too.
I have wanted so much to eat this Passover meal with you one last time before I suffer and die.
Then Jesus took some bread and gave thanks to his Father in heaven.
Blessed are you, God. You give us this bread. We thank you for the earth that grows the seeds and the hands that make the bread. We remember you. Remember how you set your people free.
Blessed are you, God.